country. We have bridges and roads and water systems and wastewater plants and a rail system that is falling apart. That is why I have introduced legislation and will make it happen if I am president to spend $1 trillion rebuilding our country. When we make our bridges functional, when we have the best rail system in the world, that $1 trillion creates up to 13 million decent paying jobs.